The man accused of hitting and killing a Bishop Dwenger student won't go on trial until September. Jeremy Washington's lawyer asked for the trial to be pushed back so they have enough time to gather more information and witnesses. Washington faces 11 felony counts, including murder. Back in March, police said that he sped away from a shooting at a local bar, ran a red light, and then hit 17-year-old Haley Nellum's vehicle. His trial is now slated to start in the middle of September.